Hi everyone, welcome to SSirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a rhombus with two given diagonal 5.2 cm and 6.4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the two diagonal. So first, drawing here a line of length 5.2 cm line first, then drawing another line of length 6.4 cm. So this is 6.4 cm. So this one 5.2 cm and this line 6.4 cm. Now, roughly discussing here some properties of a rhombus. So roughly drawing here a rhombus by this way and taking here point A, B, C, D. Now joining the diagonals BD and AC. Next, here both the diagonal intersect at a point and bisect each other equally. So this side and this side equal, and this side and this side equal, and here create angle 90 degree. So applying this concept here. So first we have to draw here a diagonal 6.4 cm first. So this is 6.4 cm line, and taking here point B and here D. So next we have to, so this is BD and taking this is AC diagonal. Now we have to bisect the diagonal BD first, so taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc by this way. So first bisecting the diagonal with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. Now joining this line which bisect the diagonal BD at a point. Okay, now dividing the diagonal 5.2 cm by 2. So by calculating this, if you remove decimal, so we can get here 10. So this is 26. So 26 over 10 equal to 2.6 cm. Now taking a length 2.6 cm by using a scale by this way. So this is 2.6 cm line. Now putting the compass here and cut here 2.6 cm, here also 2.6 cm. So taking here point A and here taking point C. Okay, now first joining this side, then joining this side. Okay, now joining this side, last joining this side to get the rhombus. So the diagonal, so this diagonal 6.4 cm and this diagonal 5.2 cm. So therefore rhombus ABCD, so ABCD is a rhombus with given two diagonal 5.2 cm and 6.4 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.